Garrett Tenney live in Palm Beach as the president spends the weekend at Mar-a-Lago. Nice to see you, Garrett.
Leland, good to be with you. And today, President Trump made it clear that he has no plans to back down from his executive order and makes it clear that he fully plans to fight this judge's ruling, which he calls ridiculous. And he didn't stop there this morning, tweeting, "When a country is no longer able to say who can and who cannot come in and out, especially for reasons of safety and security, big trouble." And then he added, "Interesting that certain Middle Eastern countries agree with the ban. They know if certain people are allowed in, it's death and destruction." The White House has spent much of this last week defending the executive order, and they continued to do so last night in the president's weekly address, which was recorded even before this judge's ruling came out.
"The executive order establishes a process to develop new vetting and mechanisms to ensure those coming into America love and support our people, that they have good intentions."
Democrats are already criticizing the president's reaction, and this morning, Senate Minority Leader Chuck Schumer criticized him by releasing a statement saying, in part, "The president's attack on Judge James Robart, a Bush appointee who passed with 99 votes, shows a disdain for an independent judiciary that doesn't always bend to his wishes and a continued lack of respect for the Constitution, making it more important that the Supreme Court serve as an independent check on the administration," obviously alluding there to the upcoming Supreme Court nomination battle. Back here at Mar-a-Lago, the president has spent this morning, in addition to Twitter, at Trump International Golf Course, and this afternoon he has a couple of phone calls with world leaders, including the Prime Minister of Italy and the President of Ukraine. And you'll notice here, Leland, folks that have been paying close attention to our live shots, we're about 50 yards further down the road, and that's because they've been making room for protests that are planned here later tonight as that gala gets underway.
Yeah, that white tie gala getting underway a little later this evening. Garrett Tenney in a very warm Palm Beach. Garrett, thanks.
The audacity of Chuck Schumer to sit here and say, "We need checks and balances on the president," after 8 years of his guy, Obama, doing whatever he wanted, enacting every law he wanted, when he's really not allowed to. Most of Trump's executive orders are just undoing Obama's executive order. He's not making any.